Among those victims is Johnny Roberts, who was charged with attempted murder